last week was your first time, so thanks for coming back. So we're going to start with the marching in place. I'm just going to wait for my camera to stop being fuzzy. There we go. We're going to march in place, but while we do this, I want you to use your core muscles to lift up. So hands off those hips under. Hands on those hips, and we're going to march in place. I'm just going to show you from the side. So back is nice and flat. You're using your core to pull your knees up. Okay. Chest is lifted. So you should feel your abs work right now. Shoulders down, chest up. I want you to point your toes. Nice and tall. Here, keep going. Tucking those hips under. Our warm-up's a little more bar dancey today. We've got a couple more marches. Standing it nice and tall. We're going to add those arms with this. We're going to reach and pull. Reach and pull to get that heart rate going. Keeping that 90-degree angle in your knees, guys. Lift, lift. So stay where you're at. I'm just going to move to the side so you can see these marches. I'm not here. We're not doing that. That's too easy. Lift up with your core, okay? Keep that 90 degrees. Add a twist, twist, twist. Stand up a little bit taller. We're going to go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake it out. Let's bring those feet nice and wide. We're going to reach up and over to the right side first. Right hand on the hip. Down, reach, elbow to knee. Repeat. Down, squat, reach, elbow to knee. So squat, lift, elbow to knee, crunch. Stay on the side, crunch. So it's a wide squat, reach, elbow. Keep going, down, reach. So nice, wide, sumo squat. Open up from those hips. Reach, elbow to knee, crunch. Add a little balance here. Two more. Lift. Last one, and then we're just going to do the crunches. So stay right here for 8, 7, 6. So we're doing the first set slow. 4, tuck those hips under. 3, and then we're going to go a little bit faster. One more. Tempo, a little faster. 8, 7, 6. So you're working those obliques. 4, 3. Let's do one more set of 8. You got it, guys. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and shake it out. Woo, okay, same thing on the other side. Hips open. Down, reach, elbow to knee, nice and slow. It's squat first. Reach, elbow. Squat, reach. So big reach to that side. Elbow to knee crunch, ready? Woo! We're just gonna do a couple more here. Reach. You should feel that heart rate getting up. Two more. Reach. Tuck those hips under. Last one. Now stay right here. Eight, slow. 8, 7. You bring your rib cage to your hips. Okay? It's a standing crunch. 4, 3, 2. Get ready for tempo. Pick it up. Here we go. For 8, 7, 6. Much harder. Come on. 4, 3. One more set of 8. Let's go for 8, 7, 6. Really get that crunch in there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay. If you have your light weights, let's grab them. Good job, guys. Should we feel nice and warm already? Okay, we're going to start with a narrow squat. So, feet are right under those hips, maybe a little bit closer together. We're going to pop that right heel up. Put all of your weight on your left leg. All right? So, we're just going to squat down and lift up. Down and up. That's all we're doing. Single count. Down. Your right heel's popped. I want you to put most of your weight in that left leg. We're going to add an upper body movement in just a second. Down, lift. Okay, so keep moving. Watch my change. I'm going to come down, fly. Now join me. squat, reverse fly, and back up. So it's down. Fly. You're making letter two with those arms. Your elbows are slightly bent. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Goes down. Fly. Four more like that, guys. Four. Squeeze. I'm just going to show you from the side. Keep going. It's three. You're hinging forward. Squeezing those shoulder blades. Down. We're going to do one more. Down. Okay, now stay low in the squat. Pulse. Pulse. Stay low in the squat. Pulse. Pulse. So we're going to do two pulses on the fly. So pulse, pulse, fly. Two pulses. One, two, fly. Keep going with it. Pulse. Can you go a little bit lower? Fly. Can you lift up the other heel? Fly. And try to balance. Pulse, pulse, fly. Woo, much harder. Pulse, pulse, and fly. From the side, keep moving. Pulse, pulse, both heels lifted up. Can we try two more? Pulse, pulse, squeeze. Last one, then we're gonna pulse out the arms. So keep them right here, pulse the arms. Eight, seven, six. Get as low as you can in that squat. Four, heels up, and down. Woo! All right, shake it out. Remember, we're just warming it up right here. Okay, next movement is gonna be for the back of our arms. Tuck those hips under, your feet are flat on the floor. Hinging forward like we did earlier. You guys know what's coming up. Triceps, we lift, lower. Go ahead and start. Up and lower. Your back is flat, lift. Your arms are stick straight. Lift, keep moving, guys. Keep moving. You lift and lower. Never dropping those arms lower than your hips. Right? Keep them above your hips the whole time. Oh, hey, Johnson. Hey, Liz. Keep going, guys. Lift. Lower. We try an extension. Lift. Extend. Lift. Extend. What I mean is bending your elbows and shrinking those arms. Come on, let's go. Woo. Let's try four more. Lift, extend. Three, tighten those hips. Two, arms stick straight. One more. Now let's start bumping over circles. Circles. Keep those arms above your hips, guys. You are bent over. Other direction. Circle. Circle. Push those hips back. Four, three, two, pulse it out. Pulse, pulse. Can you lift them a little bit higher? Squeeze your shoulder blades. Come on, step together. Eight, seven, six, five, six, straight, four, three, two, one. All right, guys. All right, so we're going to warm up with one more exercise, four. We're going to rotate from a plank to a side plank. So I'm going to take up my mat here. Come on our forearms. We're going to stick to one side. We're going to open up to the right side first. So come on down, find that plank. Find your plank. Knees or toes, draw your forearms. So find the plank right here. Hold it for eight more counts. Eight, seven, six. Tuck those hips. Get ready to open and close. Right side only. Open up. For two, back to the center. Do it again. Open, for two, back to the center. It's open, two counts, stay on that right side. You can lower that knee if you need some support. Open, for two, and lower. Just want to do a little modified. We're going to try a couple more, guys. Open, for two. Now, stay on your side plank. Stay right here. Extend that arm. We go elbow to knee. Crunch. Crunch. And out. Crunch. So I'm just modified. Crunch. Can you try four? Three. Elbow right underneath your shoulder. Two. One. Back to forward plank. Hold. Back to forward plank. Hold it, guys. Hold it. And then we're going to go to the left side. Hold it for eight more counts. Eight. Seven. Make sure you're still free and tuck those hips under. Four. Three, opening close to the front. Open, for two, center. Open, for two, center. Open, for two, center. Keep up, guys, you're rotating towards the screen. We're gonna do four more. Open, for two, lower. Two counts up, Open for two, and two counts down. Two more. Open for two. We got last one. You're gonna hold on to that last one. Standard side plank. Elbow to knee. In and out. Tuck your little modified. And then the bottom knee down. Woo! Already sweat here. Elbow to knee. Big crunch, guys. Two more. Exhale, crunch. Exhale, crunch. Hold your plank. Hold it. Hold it. Whatever version you're doing, can you tuck your hips under a little bit harder? 8 seconds. 8, 7. Keep your head up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees down, push back, quick little stretch. And then we come on up standing. Woo! All right, how you guys doing? Nice and warm? I'm sweating it up. Okay, I'm just moving my mat because not good on a carpet. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna start with lower body. No chair yet. Grab those weights. I'm using really light. I'll probably end up tossing them to the side. We're gonna start in this nice wide sumo squat. And then we're gonna go into a curtsy lunge on that right side. So here's the movement. It's squat, lunge. So join me whenever you're ready. Squat, lunge. It's kind of fast. Squat. Sorry, I want to get on the beat. Squat, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. So arms are like you're holding a beach ball. Okay? Out in front, tuck your hips. We're going to do four more fast. Four, and we'll slow it down. Three, two. Okay, now we're going to go nice and slow. Down for two, lunge for two. Squat two, lunge two. Squat two, lunge two. Squat two, lunge. Out of the arms, open two, in. Open two, in. Four more. Woo! In. Three. In. Tuck those hips under. Last one. Hold your wide squat. Hold it right here. Take it back in. Down, two, up, two. Lower, two. Now, if that's too much, arms can come down. Or maybe get rid of those weights. Lower, two, up, two. Down, two. Knees go straight out. Tuck your hips under as low as you can. Lower. Let's add those arms. Out, two, in. So now I'm just bending on my elbows. You guys see that? Just bending my elbows. And I'm gonna rotate it up. 5 steps. Two more slow. You guys see that? Elbows are up. Woo! Keep going slow. We're gonna wait to the top of the count and go a little bit faster. Let's try singles. In. So you curl as you lift up. Woo! All right, guys, so your arms are out here. I see some elbows down. Nope, gotta keep them up. Keep them up. Keep going, guys. Unless you have a shoulder issue, right? Can you get a little lower? Keep those elbows up. Woo! 8 more. 8, 7, if it's too much, arms down. 6, just keep working, guys. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, stand low. Stand low here. Pulse with the arms. Pulse. Now add the legs. Little pulses with the arms and with the legs. Woo! How's that feeling, guys? Keep pulsing. 4, 3, 2. Now hold it right here. Pop that right heel up and then pop your left up. Right heel lifts. Left heel out the curl. Right? Left, you guys see that change? I curl and pop my heel at the same time. Right side. Left side, can we drop it lower? Woo! Elbow, legs, 4, 3, 2, last one, and release. Woo! All right, so same thing, other side. Right? Lunge and squat. Make sure you have room here. Okay, so holding that beach ball, tuck those hips under. We're gonna wide squat first. Squat, lunge. Remember, it's fast in the beginning. cardio. Get my heart rate up. Squat. Now, of course, you can slow it down if you really need to. Keep going, guys. I'm just dropping my weights. Ooh, too much for my neck. Remember, do what you gotta do. Four. Hello. Three. Keep moving. Two. Remember, we slow it down. Two counts. Down for two. Back for two. Down for two. Back for two. Remember, those hips are going straight into the floor. Woo! Down. Two. Back. Two. We open. We close. Come into that lunge. Open for that squat. Close in that lunge. Open the squat. Close the lunge. Open for two. Two more slow. Keep that chest up. Woo! Last one right here. Down for two. Now stay right here. Stay right here. Arms are forward here. Down. Up. Down. It's a little different here if the arms are straight out. Whip out those weights. Tuck your hips. Woo! Down. And up. Now let's stay low. Low. Little pulse. Now can we tap the dumbbells together as we pulse? Tap. Tap. Woo! Work those shoulders. Try to keep it straight up, guys. Keep it straight. Now we're going to flip those palms. Flip. Lower. Flip. Switch. Woo! Now slight bend those elbows, but try to keep them straight. Can you get a little lower on that squat? Hello. Woo! Now let's do a little kick, lower. Kick, lower. So just like with those triceps, we're bending the elbows, and then we're straightening those arms, right? Lower. Kick. Lower. Can we try four more? Four. Woo! Three, and then we have a balance challenge. Two. Hold it. Both heels up. Can you hold that right there? Can you pulse it out? Pulse, pulse. Tap those hips. For eight, seven, six, five, lower, four. Legs are shaking. And done. Woo, shake it out, guys. Weights down, let's grab that chair. Shoulder rolls. Woo. We're going right into glutes and hamstrings. Okay? So we got the sides, inner and outer. How's everyone doing? Okay? Thumbs up, we're good. Okay, Sarah. Well, we got a party going on in here. Okay, let's get back to work. Let's start with our left leg. So, you're gonna hinge forward. You can stack those forearms to keep your butt nice and flat, or you can just hold on to this way. I recommend this right here. Lift, lower, join when you're ready. Lift, lower, and not wear the right shirt. Lift, lower. So your standing knee is slightly bent. Lift, lower. Lift. Can you get your back leg a little bit straighter? Keep on, guys. I don't care how high you get your leg. I care how straight it is. Lift, lower. We're going to add a little change. We're going to lift and kick. So we lift, kick, extend. Lift, kick, extend. Lift, kick, extend. Just like we do with the arms. Just trying to get your legs straighter right there. Woo! Keep your hips facing the floor. Lift, extend. Lift, kick, extend. Lift. Woo! All right, guys, we got four more, and we're gonna do some circles. And then we'll open up the hips and stack them. Last one. Circle up and over. Tiny circles. Woo! Tiny circles up and over. Keep that leg stick straight. Reverse your circle for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now open up and stack your hips a little bit. Bring that knee into your elbow and then flex to kick it out. So in for two. So see, I'm sort of set up on the side a little bit. I've opened up my hips towards the camera. Woo. Bring that knee into the elbow, just like that warm up, and then flex to kick it out. In for two. Woo. Two more slow. In. And again, doesn't matter how high it is. You'll see on the other side, my leg is not very high. Let's try tempo. In. Press. Now. Now, where are your shoulders? Where is your neck? Where is your head? Keep your shoulders away from your ears. Woo! Two more. We're not done. Little fire hydrant movement right here. Take it up for two, and then lower down to your knee. So we open for two, and we lower. You guys see that? Open for two, and lower. Stack your hands however you need to. Open for two. Let's try tempo. Eight, and lower. Seven, and lower. You should feel your standing leg. We got four, three, two. Hold it up here. Extend that leg. Pulse, pulse to finish. Come on, pulse, pulse, pulse. Get as high as you can. Pulse for eight, seven. Is it straight? Five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Okay, quick little stretch. That standing leg, take that ankle over your knee. Little figure four here, use the wall of your chair. Woo! Other side. Here we go, guys. We move the whole time, so take a break when you need to, especially if it's your first time. Woo, shake it out. Okay, all these you can also do on the floor if this is really uncomfortable. So step. All right, hip bones face in the floor. Back straight, right leg. Here we go. Lift, lower. It's a small movement. Lift, lower. Now you can watch yourself in the screen. Is your leg as straight as you can get it? Can you try a little harder then? Shoulders away from your ears. Woo! Make sure we don't collapse that upper body. You don't want to get tired. Now you're going to lift, kick, extend. Lift, kick, extend. It's a tiny bend of that knee, but it's a big extension. Okay? You're gonna feel that right in that glute. It's a tiny bend, big extent. Woo! All those abs in. Tuck those hips under so we don't feel that lower back. Four more, guys. Four. Okay. Three. Let's see. Can you get it straighter when you kick? Okay, circle up and over. Circle up and over. Tiny circles with us feet. Keep going. I'm going to come check on you guys. You keep moving. Reverse your circles. Reverse your circles. Woo! Come on, guys. I know you got it. Let's try four, three, two. What comes next? Next, we bend our knee into our elbow, and we flex it out. So now we're stacking our hips, opening up towards the camera. So we go in for two and press out. You point knee to elbow and flex as you press out. Notice how much lower my leg is on this side. That's my weak side. That's okay. I'm working out with you guys. Come on. I don't care how high that leg is when we're slow. Try to get that full range. Now try the tempo. It goes in, out. Woo! Come on, guys. We got four more. Four. Three, get that full range. Okay, let's keep it in, up for two. Take it back down, higher, higher. Open for two, lower back down to your other knee. Open for two, fire hydrant. Open for two, let's try tempo. It's eight, seven, just like you would do on the floor, or just doing standing, a little harder. Four, maybe it's just a few inches like me. Woo! Keep it lifted. Extend as high as you can and pulse to finish. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Woo! Eight, seven, six. I'm struggling right with you guys. Four, three, two, one. Woo! Okay, stretch that leg out. Other side. That standing leg is the one you bring up and over. You guys are awesome. Down on the mat. Let's get into those abs. Come on down, flatten to your back. We can have those weights close by in case you want to use them. So we work for about six more straight minutes, and then we stretch for our final five, okay? So down onto your back. Here we go, weights close by. Da, da, da. All right. Hands behind the head. We're gonna do a little scissor action here. Imagine your legs are a pair of scissors. All right, hands behind the head. You're gonna go ahead and drop left leg Reach to the opposite foot. Come back down. Switch. Reach. Lower. Switch. Reach. Lower. Switch. So you're just reaching for the opposite foot with your hand. Reach. Lower. Switch. Now I want you to connect your low back to the mat. Okay? I want you to push that low back as hard as you can into the floor. Let's try four more. Four, reach, twist, three, down, woo, two, last one, reach, keep those legs up, hold it right here. You're going to lower for two, up for two. Lower both legs, lift back up. Lower for two, up for two. Lower for two. Lift for two. Keep going, guys. If you need it, hands behind or under those hips. That's a little bit better for your head, neck, and shoulders. Keep going, head, neck, and shoulders lifted. Let's try four more, nice and slow. Lower for two, and squeeze to lift back up. Three more. Lower for two, and lift. You're feeling that neck. Take your head down. Guess what? One more slow, the tempo. Squeeze and pull those abs in. Let's try the tempo. Down and up. Down. Just go as low as you can. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Four more. Four. Three. Keep the chin up. Two. Last one. I want you to hold right here. Your lowest point for eight. Seven. Press that back into the floor. Four. Three. Two. And one. Not quite done yet. Hands under those hips. Reverse crunch, guys. Hands under those hips. We're going to bend those knees. Breathing into the chest. Lift. And then extend them straight out. In. Lift through two. Extend straight out. Hinges into the chest. Lift up four. Kick them out. In. Two. You got to lift those hips up four. In. Two. Nice and slow. Up four. Take a dip. Through two, step those hips off the floor, in, through two, let's try one more slow, in, through two, let's try a tad faster, lift, extend, lift, extend, you should feel those lower abs as you lift the hips off the floor, we got four, woo, three, this is it guys. Two, last one, hold extended, lift arms overhead, eight, seven, hollow hold, press it back, four, three, two, and done. Woo, good job, guys. Windshield wipe for those legs, dropping them side to side, extend those arms all the way out, legs overhead. Take a bit deep breath, stretching out those abs. It feels good. Now let's go ahead and release. Remember to flip over. Work our back just to counteract all the abs that we did. So you're gonna stack those hands one on top of the other, forehead to your hands. Lay down. Forehead to those hands. Lift up, inhale. Lift and lower. Everything off the mat. Lift. And lower. Lift and lower. Woo! Let's try four more together. Inhale up, exhale over. Three and lower. Two, you're gonna hold on to that last one. Hold it. Get as high up the mat as you can. Maybe extend your arms. Hold it for four. Keep breathing. Three, a little higher. And one. Woo! Hands underneath those shoulders. Press yourself up and back. Great job, guys. We're gonna find a tabletop position. Stretch it out here. As we inhale, we lift our chest, we drop our belly. Exhale, chin to chest. Cat-cow, cycle through two more times. Inhale. And exhale. And one more time, inhale. And exhale. Let's bring those knees wide, feet together. Sit back, child's pose. You guys are awesome. We're just gonna stretch for our last 5 minutes, and then we're done. See, it's quick. It happens. And slowly roll up. Let's come back down into our chest and belly. We're going to quad stretch. So all the way down. We're going to grab the left leg. Look to our left. We're going to press those thighs into the mat. You're going to hold that stretch. Really pressing those thighs into the floor. Good job, guys. And then go ahead and switch other side. Press those thighs into the floor. And then go ahead and release the spine, baby cobra. Bring those legs up wider. Hands on your shoulders, inhale, lift up. Exhale, lower. Let's try again, inhale, lift. And exhale. Last one, you're going to come into a downward facing dog. We're going to pedal those feet out. Press your chest towards your thighs. Lift those hips up a little bit higher. Knees come down. Okay, so we're going to pigeon pose for those hips. We're going to bring that right knee forward. Left leg extended behind you. If pigeon pose doesn't feel good on your knee, you're going to do figure four stretch instead. You can do it on your back. So figure four. Or pigeon, inhale up. Exhale, slowly lower. Hold for a couple breaths.
You love me. No, I love you more.
And slowly press up. You need me. Gently get out of this. Down dog. Left leg, bring it forward. Or maybe figure four on your back. We're just getting into our hips and our glutes, so either stretch up. Slowly lower to those forearms. Take a few breaths right here.
I love lying next to you.
Slowly press it up. All right, let's come to seated position. We're going to find a butterfly stretch. Switching up some of our stretches here today. So butterfly stretch. Soles and feet together. Lift that chest up. Hello, sway short. That's good, right? Inhale. Exhale, slowly forward. Just going as far as you can here.
Say you love me.
Lift up. Almost done. We're gonna find a stretch. I never did this one.
Say you need me.
But makes sense for our class. A nice straddle. We're gonna inhale and exhale, reach to the right. So bring that left arm over, reach that right side. Come to center. Inhale, exhale, reach over to the other side.
Say you love me.
And let's come to center. Bring those legs together. We'll do another hamstring stretch here. Heels up. I want you to lengthen through your spine. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, pull forward. Pressing through the back of those legs. Hold on up. All right, let's come on up to standing. We'll finish up here. So make your way up. Slowly do some shoulder rolls at the top here. Up and over. We'll shake it out. Full body roll. Inhale, come down like I always do. Bend the knees, exhale, roll it up. We're going to do it one more time. Inhale. And we'll stay low and twist. Last one. Roll it up. Inhale, up. Exhale, shake it all out. One more time together. Inhale, reach. Exhale, shake it out. And you guys are on the